office workers. If you're working in an office, you have to do a lot of work on computer. So if you do this exercise, then you will be relaxed, your body will be relaxed, and you can do much more work on computer. So first of all, just open your hand and then close the fan. The fist, just make a fist, yes, and then open. Make a fist and then open. Make a fist and then open. So 5 to 10 times you do this exercise. And then this one, move the thumb like this one, move your thumb clockwise. This exercise is also 5 to 10 minutes. So you will feel that your thumbs will be relaxed, and then anti-clockwise. This one, this anti-clockwise. 5 to 10 times again. And then inside, outside, inside, outside, inside. So this exercise is also for 5 to 10 minutes, 5 to 10 times, right? So this is, in this way, you will feel that your hands will be relaxed, because when you do work on computer, so your hand will be like this one, all the time this one, all the time this one. So whenever you do this exercise, and your hand will be relaxed, and you are ready to do much more work. The next exercise is clutch your fingers and then make a wave. This one, this, and then this one. So this one, and then this. Make a wave, make a wave. Then again, this. So this exercise is also for your shoulders and your arms. The next exercise is just clutch your hands. This one, clutch your hands. This, and then take it up, 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 and up. This one. And then close your eyes. You will feel the stretchness here. You will feel the stretchness here. Again, this. Slowly, slowly, go up, up, and then like this one. Here, exactly straight at your head. Close your eyes. Stretch your belly also. And then relax. This exercise is also 2 to 3 minutes. You will do this exercise 2 to 3 minutes, and then relax. You will feel the blood circulation in your arms, and then all the tiredness of your arms will be removed. So next exercise is like this. Put your hands here, and then this, your, this one will be straight, this straight, then this one. 4 to 5 times, this one, and then this one. This one also. This exercise is 5 to 10 times. This one. You can feel the relaxation on this side, on this side of your arms. This, and then this, and then this. 3 to 4 exercises are for the office workers. If you are working in an office, it will hardly take 4 to 5 minutes. And then after 4 to 5 minutes, you will be fully relaxed and you are ready to do much more work.